All right, guys, this is the new pole mount for the HDL6A speaker. When you get in the box, it comes without, it's not attached, so you obviously install it. And this will get you the level. Put the front side here, and then the back side, you put it in the back, pin it to the back. Speaker's 25 pounds, doesn't weigh much. Put it in the front here, you rest it in the back. Install it right there. See it. Actually, I have it on 2. On 0. It's on 0 there. So that makes it 0 degrees here. And stack up the additional speakers, up to 3 speakers. The base, or the sorry, the stand is pretty low just for demo purposes, but obviously you want to have it higher. And what I'll do is I'll put an additional speaker on top of this one. Move the pins. Won't move, it'll sit in there. You put the pins, lock it in place, and obviously there's an angle to it right now. As you can see, I'm going to raise it a little bit. We can put it at 0, so it could be the same. At 0 there. It's kind of hard to see, but it's at 0. You can tell there, they're both the same. At 0. You can change the angle to make it point up. If there's a like theater seating. If you have it higher, you can have this one pointing down and these at 0, or anything on top at 0. So again, you can stack up to 3. Makes it easier for large or medium gigs, I guess, at a ballroom or outdoor events. You get more power, more bang, it look better, easy to carry. Of course, they're lightweight. Thanks for watching.